Mom, Ange made a duffel bacon.
Okay, that's just wrong.
Why is it wrong?
Hey, so how's it going with those kids?
I'm taking Julia and the children on the picnic. I'm gonna force those kids to like me.
Force them? You know, you might as well try scratching your ear with your elbow. Guess what? Podark escaped.
No longer my problem.
Yeah, I know. But we recovered a file. Seems to be an entry portal to a website. But we can't crack it. I thought maybe you could take a look at it. Hey, if you can figure it out, great. If you can't, no harm, no foul.
As a favor to you, send it to my home computer.
Already did. Oh, while I'm thinking about it, they suspect there may be a mole at the agency.
They suspect me?
No. You know Glaze thinks you're the sharpest barb on the wire.
I've no idea what that means.
Hey, listen, man, have fun on your picnic. Just shoot me back when you check out that file. Thanks.
Hustle encryption. Let's see what you've got. Is it noon already?
No, I have bad news. My father's in the hospital.
Oh, that's terrible.
He plays senior softball and he slid into third. And now he's having his hip replaced.
That's terrible.
I have to leave the kids and fly to Denver to take care of Dad.
That's great.
What are you talking about?
Let me watch the kids. It will give us a chance to get to know each other.
No, Bob. You, them... I don't know. My aunt's flying in from San Antonio. She's very good with the kids. She was in the military.
Julia, this could be just what we need.
You really think you can handle that kind of pressure? The driving, the schoolwork, and then there's Halloween, getting their costumes, finishing decorating the house?
No problem. Halloween is my favorite. You have nothing to worry about. They'll be perfectly safe with me.
It's not them I'm worried about.
You can't be serious.
Isn't there any other option? Foster care? Juvenile home?
Love you guys. I'm gonna miss you.
Yeah, it's proven by this total abandonment.
You'll survive. I'll buy you something from the hospital gift shop.
Bye. Bye. Love you. Bye. See you later. Bye.
So, is this exciting or what? Well, I'll just pack a few things and we'll go to your house, okay?
Hey, his computer. Let's check it out.
Good idea. There's gotta be some dirt on there.
Oh, wow. Fashion Armageddon.
I haven't forgotten, Colton. I will look at the file. But this is important. What is Halloween?
Whoa! Do you realize what this is?
It's got you all worked up. Let me guess, a Klingon dictionary?
You have me confused with an entirely different class of geek. Stockholm GBH, grievous bodily harm, live in Stockholm. This is one of the rarest bootleg concerts in the world.
Why does Bob have it?
Who cares? I'm gonna download it. This is my ticket to Coolsville.
This is what you bring me to wear?
You said you wanted current.
I look like the first prince of Belarus. Send someone out to get me something elegant. What is this problem you found?
I went on to download the formula and found this site being accessed by third party.
The United States or China has the formula, they can develop an antibody for
I'm tracing the ISP, but it's heavily encrypted. It will take me a while to track it down.
find whoever downloaded my formula, retrieve it.
And?
Kill them.
Thank you.
What's up with you?
I'm gonna kill you.
What? I'm gonna kill you.
Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. He's hurting me.
Hey, stop. What's going on here?
She threw a stink bomb in my room.
What? That's so not true.
Oh, so what?
You're saying I threw a stink bomb in my own room? Just to get you in trouble? Sad. So sad.
Hey. Baron, I'm very disappointed in you. You two should be in bed by now.
Well, if we finish our homework in time, Jillian lets us stay up till midnight.
She also likes us to watch adult swim. It's kind of a tradition.
I didn't really think this one through.
Nora! Let's get ready for bed.
I don't want to go to bed. Only my mommy can test me.
Here I come. Hey, come back. Now I got you. Come back. Rora! Come on! Rora!
My mommy can trust me! Only my mommy can trust me! Mommy's just me!
You! Can you, mommy, do that? Sleep.
Imagine.
Get out! Hello?
You're alive. That's a good sign. How are the kids?
We had a great night. Easy as pie.
Really? You're with my kids, right? Bob, the other night at dinner, you were gonna say something about your job, and I cut you off. Do you want to tell me now?
It can wait until you get back.
I really think this was a good idea.
I'm sure the worst is behind us.
Just a second.